ولكن تحديت الظروف وخضتها وحدي صبورا مستعينا بالصلاة.
كم مرة عصف الأنين بداخلي، كم مرة قد ذاق قلبي من أسى محنته، وكم كرهت مصابها.
Brother Hajji raised the allegation that Hazrat Ahmad alayhi salam mentioned Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu an, but it was Abdullah bin Amr al-As radiallahu an. However, his arrogance doesn't allow him to realize that there was possibly a mistake of sahw by the publishers, or there was a Kanzul Umal edition which mentioned Abdullah ibn Umar. And here is the proof. With me, I have the Urdu translation of Kanzul Umal written by the non-Ahmadi Muslims for this very same hadith which was mentioned by Hazrat Ahmad alayhi salam. They have written the same thing, that it was narrated by Abdullah ibn Umar. Bro Hajji doesn't realize that there are many different publications. The same Kanzul Umal, which was translated by his own brothers, also says Abdullah ibn Umar. This shows that the version which the promised Messiah alayhi salam had was also similar to this one. It said that it was narrated by Abdullah ibn Umar. As we see in the Urdu, it is written Abdullah ibn Umar se riwayat hai, meaning Abdullah ibn Umar narrated this.
So you see, he's I don't know how he got, was he playing that? Honestly, feel sorry for him, subhanallah al-azim. So basically he's arguing that, look, all right, you know, he got the narrator wrong. You know, it was Abdullah ibn Amr ibn As, not Abdullah ibn Umar. And he's arguing, oh, but he used the Urdu edition. Well, hold on here. The Sunnis in the subcontinent are excused for their mistake. Okay? They're excused for the mistake saying Abdullah ibn Umar, saying Abdullah ibn Amr ibn As. But this man receives revelation. Okay? This man receives revelation. And because there's a printing error, you know, Mirza Ghulam Ahmad, who's the Mahdi, the promised Messiah, and as the hadith that I mentioned in, where's it gone again? An-Nihayatu fit fitnatin wal malahim, where it states, I'm not going to put it on screen for you, but I'll just read it out, that it mentions that Al-Mahdi minna ahlul bayt yuslihu Allahu fi layla, that the Mahdi is from my ahlul bayt, which he's not, and Allah will rectify his affairs in one night. So if he is indeed the Mahdi and Allah will rectify his affairs in one night, how is it possible that this Dajjal doesn't even know the difference between Abdullah ibn Umar and Abdullah ibn Amr ibn As? Okay, as you can see the evidence on screen, this is where he made the mistake. Okay, so this is the actual hadith. It says Abdullah ibn Amr ibn As, not Abdullah ibn Umar. So as you heard the spokesperson say, oh, you know what, it's excused because he used a print from the non-Ahmadis. But remember, the non-Ahmadis are not claiming revelation, so they could be excused for their printing error. So one thing is, why is he relying on an Urdu edition when he should be using the Arabic? I'm a non-Arab, by the way, so I can appreciate these mistakes can happen from us because it's not our mother tongue. I'm Pakistani, you know, the Dajjal was Indian, you know, slash, you know, same thing, wasn't he, at the time? You know, the divide wasn't created at the time. But he can't be excused for this. So this shows, this is basically proof for us that he was a Dajjal. This mistake here, for him to use a non-Ahmadi book, first and foremost, and then rely on the Urdu and say, you know what, oh, because he can be excused for this because it's in Urdu. Well, you use the Arabic. I'm not Arab. Arabic. I'm not relying on any English. I can't even read Urdu anyway, but I'm not relying on anything other than the actual source. So if he's receiving revelation, really and truly, he should not use any books because he's getting this direct from Allah Azza wa Jal. Or Ilham, or whether it's Wahi, call it what you want. This is impossible for him to make a mistake. Or it's impossible for him to make such a basic mistake. So at the end of the day, I can use this as proof and continuously use it to say that Mirza Ghulam Ahmad is a Dajjal. And then furthermore, you're excusing him by saying he used a non-Ahmadi book. So I'll proclaim, yeah, they made a mistake. They can be excused for that. your Dajjal can't.
كم مرة قد ضقت من عظم البلاء بشر وشيطان يحاصرني أبا كم مرة قد أظلم الدرب ضحى وتحدر الدمع وضاقت بي رؤى كم مرة عصف الأنين بداخلي كم مرة قد ضاق قلبي من أسى محلا وكم كرهت